What up, pimps? It's your boy, Christian, with a quick port impressions video on Milestone's arcade racer, Gravel. Gravel is running on Unreal Engine 4, an engine which usually performs well when it comes to PC games. As expected, Gravel both looks and runs great at 1080p and 1440p, supporting high refresh rates that see the frame rate reaching over 120 FPS. I believe both console versions, even with the PS4 Pro and Xbox One X enhancements, can just about manage 30 FPS. I've seen a few people who haven't had any trouble running the game at 4K, but unfortunately, I am not one of those people. Judging by the videos online, it appears Gravel can run up to 4K 60fps on decent PCs, but my PC couldn't handle it. Loading times ended up being quadrupled and the frame rate dropped below 30fps, even at low settings. I'm not sure if it was because I was recording on OBS instead of Shadowplay, but it seems like I'm the only person having this issue. Regardless, most Unreal Engine 4 games have no problems with 4K on PC, and it seems like Gravel is no exception. It's not all perfect though. Triple monitors and ultra-wide aspect ratios are not supported right now. However, the developers have said on the Steam forums that a patch is coming in the next few days, which will add this in. There also seems to be some confusion as to which peripherals are confirmed to work in the game, with some users claiming that their wheels and pedals are listed but they do not work. I'd recommend keeping an eye out on the Steam community boards just in case you're worried your specific setup doesn't work. As is the case for a lot of PC games these days, if you're focused entirely on the multiplayer aspect of the game, then you may want to pick up the console version. Only 2 days into Gravel's launch, there have been less than 100 people playing the PC version at the same time. It's safe to say that the multiplayer side of Gravel on PC is completely dead. I wouldn't bother picking up this game expecting to play with other people other than your friends, because there's no one, so you can't. That's about all the information I have on Gravel. I probably won't end up reviewing it as I have quite a lot of other stuff to do, but the game does seem pretty good. I'm not sure if it's worth 30 quid though because of the multiplayer side of things, but it's fun, I like it. If you're interested in Gravel and you want to see more, we've got a gameplay video up, which is like 10 minutes just racing, pretty good. And if you want to see more of our stuff and what we do, do remember to subscribe, like, comment, all that stuff. And check out our Twitch because we stream regularly now. Yes, regularly. Anyway, peace out. See you guys in the next video or stream.